And the more I've spoken about feminism, the more I have realized that fighting for women's rights has too often become synonymous with man-hating. If there is one thing I know for certain, it is that this has to stop. Struggling for a uniting word, but the good news is that we have a uniting movement.